in the Jetta has got a Florida plate and he's actually quite good. Fun to watch this Jetta on this countryman's ass.
I agree.
Leave a tiny bit of space in case shit happens, I guess.
Okay.
No, I'm taking the advice myself.